You should better live on your feet than die.